Welcome back to 7 Days to Die. The last part that we did was we got finally a forge. That was part 5 of the video. So now what we're going to do is make a chest. We are going to make a chest. Because I need wood to make a chest. And the next thing that we are going to make is a workbench. But I need wood because I don't have any wood unless there's wood in this fireplace here. I need that wood real quick. I said I need wood real quick. Look at me making stuff. Look at me. I'm such a good person. I'm an awful person at this game. So we're gonna put the chest here. And that way I can just throw my useless crap. Speaking of which, we're gonna get this forge going. God damn it. We're gonna get the clay. Lead. And this can get broken down. More lead. And we need. This is cool. It burns better than wood because wood burns fast. Where is it? Oh, it's underneath the forge. I don't know what to do. this path and go up this way. Shit. That is not good. I really enjoy playing this game. Ooh. Cause like we have to get back to my house. It is nighttime. It is day 5, so we are not really prepared. For day 7. I'm trying to get these parts out. On the day that I said I was gonna upload them. At the weekend, so today you're gonna be doing one video, and then I'll probably upload another VR video to my YouTube channel for a little bit, and then once those are uploaded, I got TikTok too, and then I'll have to live streams, because I keep missing my schedule date, because at 4 o'clock at 6 p.m. Eastern Time. So, yeah, follow me on Twitch. Subscribe to my YouTube. Subscribe to my... Follow me on TikTok. Follow me on Twitch. Subscribe to YouTube. Like the video. Comment. And also... follow me on TikTok. Sorry. I don't really talk about my stuff. I have to... I don't get a lot of sprint. I don't. Bunch of scrap metal, and it's just right here. Yeah, we need to throw it out in there too. Also, we need the fireplace. Do we have it? We do. Why can't I cook this? Why? I have a skillet. Why can't I cook it? I can make boiled meat with water. But why can I not cook this? I have Master Chef. I have Master Chef. Cutting is not a thing, but that's a bit of a bacon and eggs. Where are my eggs at? Chest here. Bacon and eggs. Okay, so it is morning. The door repaired, but that's okay. That's alright. Oh shit, I'm bleeding. Oh shit. Bandit. shot now, bitch. Oh, sorry, I did not mean to swarm, but I had to, because, you know what, I'm not for children. Okie dokie. Okay. Well, guys, I have some stuff to do. Actually, I was gonna end the episode, but I'll let it go for like another few more minutes. So that's 30 minutes anyways. So, yeah. At least you guys can see everything. Decided to go hurdy-hurdy, but it's all died. How come I did not loot this? Oh, look at that brass. Kinda need the brass. I know it sounds like I'm saying some stupids. I have a broken leg. Or an arm. Because I can't sprint very broken. I have a broken bone. I have a severe broken bone. Okay, that works. There we go. Now we can move it. I did not know I had a broken bone. Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will be back with more 7 Days to Die. Hopefully, we can keep playing this game. If not, then I can move on to another game. I just don't know how long I'm going to make parts for this game for. Maybe up to like 12 parts or something. But if you ever want to see any other games, let me know in the comments down below. Leave a comment, like, and subscribe. And I know I said this in the middle of the video, but please follow me on Twitch at TheAngel39 and also follow me on TikTok at TheAngel37. I will see you guys later. Stay metal, my friends.